Houtou is a local dish of Yamanashi Prefecture. This is a boiled dish which has flat wheat noodles and vegetables such as pumpkin in the broth seasoned with miso. This time we use easily available boiled noodles to make it. Pumpkin goes very well with miso, and the rich velvety pumpkin soup will warm the body. Ingredients are boiled udon noodles, pumpkin, pork belly, shiitake mushroom, green onion, miso, and soup base. It's also nice to use other ingredients like fried tofu, hackberry mushrooms, carrots, and whatever suits your taste. Cut pumpkin into pieces about 6 or 7 millimeters thick. Cut a long green onion into pieces about 1 centimeter in length. Wipe off the surface dirt with a stiff, dry paper towel. Cut off the hard part and cut it into pieces about 2 to 3 millimeters thick. Cut a Chinese cabbage into proper size for easy eating. Cut pork belly into bite-sized chunks. Put the pumpkin into a pot filled with water and cook it over a medium fire. Add the other vegetables when it boils. When it comes to a boil again, add the meat, separating it loosely, and skim off the scum. Add soup base in the pot and boil it for about 5 minutes on a low flame. Add miso and let it dissolve. Boil it until the outer parts around the pumpkin become soft, and then add udon noodles. Set the flame to medium and bring it to a boil. It's finished when the noodles start to gently float up. If the pumpkin is allowed to dissolve in the soup for a longer time, it will taste richer, like a Japanese potage. If the pumpkin's not boiled for too long, it will taste relatively light. Just cook it to your liking. So it's perfect for lunch in autumn and winter.